Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 716, and today's topic is medicinal importance and health benefits of cod liver oil. Cod liver is also commonly known as fish oil. Sometimes they write also omega 3 oil, and sometimes they also write 7-C's oil, rich in vitamin A. All these names are given to cod liver oil. The word cod means fish, and it is extracted from the liver, and the traditional method of extracting the cod liver was, just to put in barrel all the rotten fish, and it was allowed to be more rotten for few days, 2-3 days, and then from the barrel all the oils will spill out, and then it is filtered and purified. But now the technique is sophisticated. With the help of steaming, with the help of sterilization, centrifuge method, in the same way like what we are extracting from shark liver oil. This cod liver oil is very, very popular nowadays because of the reason that it is very rich in omega 3 fatty acid, and it is very rich in vitamin D and vitamin A. And cod liver oil contains 85% unsaturated fatty acid, and that unsaturated fatty acid includes omega 3 fatty acid, and 15% saturated fatty acid. It is fixed oil, and it is the mixture of glycerides of these saturated and unsaturated fatty acids. It is the best source of vitamin D and vitamin A, and especially if someone is malnourished or is suffering from some bone density problem or weak bone formation, in that cases even it is given to children, to adults, and even to old people, just to cover the deficiency of vitamin A and vitamin D. And it is nowadays widely used as a very good natural source to fight inflammation. So that's why if the people who are suffering from rheumatoid arthritis or osteoporosis, osteoarthritis or knee inflammation or swelling, this capsule is nowadays orthopedic doctors, those who are dealing with bone, they are prescribing it. And it is a very successful because it can drastically reduce the pain, it can drastically reduce the inflammation, and also these three, vitamin A, vitamin D and omega 3 fatty acids, they are very powerful antioxidants. They are antioxidants as well as anti-inflammatory. So that's why they are very good for our cardiac health, means for our heart. They will not allow the formation of bad cholesterol, that is called LDL, low density lipoprotein. And also this omega 3 oil is good for our brain. The reason is that it will not allow, first thing, the deposition of LDL, that is sticky mass, and secondly, these antioxidants, they will drastically damage or destroy the evil free radicals. So in our brain, all cells will not be damaged, mostly because of the action of free radicals which are produced during the metabolic process. And secondly, the good blood flow will be there in our brain, because there is no chance of any disturbance. So that's why, and there are this omega 3 fatty acid and vitamin A and D, they are responsible for making our arteries strong, and in this way the blood flow will be smooth and normal in our brain. So in this way, it also protects from dementia. It also protects from depression. So it has lot of health benefit and medicinal importance. Also, this omega-3 is good for our vision because it is very rich in vitamin O. So these are all very, very important health benefits. And I have given the structure of these two, vitamin D and vitamin A. These two are mainly present in the cod liver oil, that is vitamin D3, that is known as cholecalciferol, and the second one, that is vitamin A, and that is your alcohol. Why I have written vitamin A alcohol? Because this hydroxy group is alcoholic group, so that is why it is called retinol. Anywhere where there is O, it is alcoholic compound. And that's why vitamin A is alcohol, and that alcohol is called retinol. And this is actually unsaturated long chain alcoholic group, vitamin A. And these two vitamins, they are powerful antioxidants. And the third one is, that is omega-3 fatty acid. I have already told you omega means, that is terminal methyl group. And from there we are counting at three carbon. There is double bond. That's why it is called omega-3 fatty acid. Means at three position of terminal CH3 omega carbon, it is double bond. And that's why it is called omega-3 fatty acid. And these omega-3 fatty acids, they play a very important role. They are also very good anti-inflammatory as well as antioxidant. So overall, we can say that this is very good for all of us, and especially if you are taking 1 teaspoon of fish oil, it is sold in the form of capsule and also in the form of liquid state. So if you are taking liquid form, it is having fish smell. The odor is like fish. And it's not very bad odor. Once you are taking, you will just smell like fish. So if you take 1 spoon every day, it will cover your 90% requirement of vitamin A and the full requirement of vitamin D. So once you are taking 1 teaspoonful of cod liver oil every day, your deficiency of vitamin D problem will be over. And also it provides immunity. Very good for immunity because of the presence of omega-3 and vitamin D. So it is very good for those children who are getting sick frequently, cold and fever and all this. So you can discuss with your physician and try to give at least one small capsule of cod liver oil that is sold in the market in the name of Seven Seas oil, or in the name of cod liver oil, or sometimes fish oil, vitamin A and D rich. So it is advisable to all of us, especially those who are not taking meat or liver, those who are vegetarian strictly, sometimes there is chance of deficiency of vitamin D, and also those who are in tight compartment in mega cities where they are not exposed to sunlight, or most of the time they are indoor inside room, because nowadays most of the people, they are working in the room, that's why they are not exposed very much to sunlight. And also in that circumstances, if you are taking this cod liver oil, at least it will cover your deficiency of vitamin D. So the medicinal importance and health benefits of cod liver oil, the zoological name is Gyrus morhua, and it belongs to family Gadiidae. Number one, cod liver oil is fixed oil. prepared from the fresh liver of cod, and cod means fish. Fixed oil means it is the mixture of glycerides of saturated and unsaturated fatty acid. The oil contains vitamin A and vitamin D. The cod liver oil is mainly produced in Western Europe, and that is Germany and Denmark. And number two, the basic method of preparation of cod liver oil is by steaming. So today they are preparing cod liver oil by steaming procedure, and the traditional method was by roasting it in barrel, and when they spill out all the oil, and that was collected and purified. But now some new techniques are developed, that is called steaming method. Steaming, separation of impurities, drying, winterization, deodorization, and standardization of vitamin A and D. So it's very, very sophisticated now. Everything is standardized and purified in a very nice way. Cod liver oil is pale yellow in color, and it has fish odor and taste. Number three, the cod liver oil is mainly used due to its vitamin A and vitamin D contents. Cod liver oil contains 85% unsaturated fatty acids and 15% saturated fatty acids, and it has anti-lethargic activity, means it is related to bone health. Due to vitamin D3, that is cholecalciferol, it has been used for prevention and cure of rickets. Rickets means the bone where the bone density is low, and in that case the bone becomes very weak, and that is called rickets condition of bone. And it is used to treat malnutrition. It can reduce cholesterol. Actually, cod liver oil is given especially to children in growing age, so that it is protecting their, if there is any chance of vitamin D deficiency, vitamin A deficiency, and also it will provide immunity. So it is very good for teenage children to give this cod liver oil in the form of vitamin. And number four, 5 ml cod liver oil is having 40 calories. If you take 5 ml of cod liver oil, it will contain 40 calories and will contain 4.5 gram fat, 2.1 gram monounsaturated fatty acid, 1 gram saturated fatty acid, and 1 gram polyunsaturated fatty acid, 90% vitamin A of RDI, and 130% vitamin D of the RDI. Number five, cod liver oil with single teaspoon will be providing 90% of your daily requirement of vitamin A, and it can provide the full 100% requirement of your vitamin D. So it is so important for all of us, starting from children to any, even the senior citizens. 1 teaspoon, if it is taken, your 90% vitamin A requirement is taken care, and your 100% vitamin D deficiency will be taken care, and your daily requirement of vitamin D. It may reduce inflammation. Omega 3 fatty acid can fight inflammation. We know this omega 3 fatty acid is very, very important nowadays. Because now with this latest research of phytochemistry, it has cleared lot of thing of our mixture of triglycerides, that whether it is from plant origin or from animal origin, those which are rich in omega-3 unsaturated fatty acid, vitamin D or vitamin A, it is very, very important for our health. That's why nowadays everywhere people are looking after omega 3, omega 6 fatty acid. I mean those oils which are rich in omega 3 and omega 6 fatty acid, they prefer to buy because it is going to provide lot of health as well as medicinal benefits. Also, vitamin D and vitamin A are good antioxidants to fight the free radicals that I have already told you. That they are the powerful antioxidants, that is vitamin D and also omega 3 fatty acid, vitamin A also, and it will drastically reduce your oxidative stress. And once your oxidative stress is reduced, it will protect your heart because there will not be a chance of formation of blood clot, and also the flow of blood will be normal in your brain, and so your brain will be active and there will not be any chance of some brain cell damage. So that's why this cod liver oil is good for your heart, is good for your brain, is good for your bone, and it is good to pump antioxidant, anti-inflammatory compounds so that it can take care of your inflammation, your arthritic condition, your swelling, pain, joint pain. So it has lot of benefit, health benefit, because of the presence of this, and they are damaging a lot of free radicals which are produced during metabolic process. And vitamin D in cod liver oil helps to maintain your healthy bone. It's well known to everybody that your cod liver oil is very much helpful to increase your bone density and to provide strength to your bone, and especially the growing children. For growing children, as a chemist, is my recommendation to every parent that at least every day you give them half teaspoon or one capsule of cod liver oil, or we call it fish oil. And number six, it can reduce joint pain, joint inflammation, and can improve arthritis. I have given enough explanation about all this, and it is because of its ability to drastically reduce muscular inflammation. And this muscular inflammation is actually responsible of your joint stiffness, joint pain. And this all the doctors, once you are having arthritis, a joint pain, they are recommending cod liver oil as a medicine to reduce drastically the inflammation and swelling and pain of your knee. As I say, it is because of its ability to reduce drastically the muscular inflammation. Omega 3 fatty acid and vitamin A may protect you, your eye, against your vision loss. We know, any substance which is rich in vitamin A, that is your retinol, will protect your eye nerve and your retina. So in this way, it will indirectly protect you from night blindness and from vision loss. So it also helps a lot, this cod liver oil, to maintain your healthy eye. It may reduce heart disease because it is rich in antioxidants, and there are vitamin A, D and omega 3. Vitamin A, D and omega 3 fatty acids, they are very rich in antioxidants, and that can reduce drastically the oxidative stress, and in this way your heart will be protected and it will receive enough blood to pump, and also the chance of stroke will be less because there will not be any chance of formation of blood clotting in the arteries. So this is also one of the very important and medicinal importance of cod liver oil. And number seven, cod liver oil may improve the symptoms of depression and anxiety. Depression and anxiety is because of the, we can say, the decrease of the formation of dopamine and serotonin type of chemicals, they are actually hormones. And this your cod liver oil will not allow the degeneration of all those chemicals, because there is enough flow of blood and all the cells, they are capable and they are healthy to produce enough serotonin hormone and enough dopamine hormone, and these two hormones are known as the hormones of mood, the hormones of happiness, the hormones of emotion. All these are controlled by this blood flow in your brain, and once the blood flow is reduced, you get degeneration of brain cells and all the problem comes. And not only this, this omega-3 fatty acid is maintaining very good emotion, affection and love for your wife, for your children, because your brain will be active emotionally, you will be active, and the reason is there will be enough production of dopamine and serotonin. These are nitrogenous hormone in your brain, so it also helps to control your anxiety as well as your depression. Because of the presence of omega-3 fatty acids and vitamin D. So the omega-3 fatty acid and vitamin D, they are mainly responsible of maintaining the brain blood supply, because once they are present in your blood, the chance of blood clotting will not be there, and at the same time the arteries walls will be strong, so that normal flow of blood will be there to your brain. So in that way serotonin and dopamine will be produced enough, and those which are produced will not be degenerated, will not be damaged. So that is also one very important role, and it may also help to treat stomach ulcer. So with this, I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.